I'm Jeff Salvino with the Daily Salvo. The Department of Energy certainly had the best of intentions this holiday season when suggesting that Americans could collectively save over $400 million in electric costs by switching to LED Christmas lights. But let's be honest, decorating our homes with energy-efficient light bulbs isn't exactly a game-changing idea from Washington. In terms of crafting a bold energy policy, what our country needs is a government with the guts to ignore politically correct gimmicks and the courage to explore the full benefits of our God-given natural resources. In other words, drill, Barry, drill. For more, visit DailySalvo.com.